Hello, everybody. This is GoldBleedGamer1, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team DX. Alright, let's see here. Let's see. Do I want to take another stab at Sky Tower right now, or do I want to do more jobs? Alright, well... Gravel Rock. Tunnel Wand, I'm not gonna use that. Okay, I'm not gonna use the Link Boxes. Alright, now let's withdraw some items. I'll take the max HP. Alright, the tiny reviver seeds, I'll need all six of them. Might need a PB up drink, but we'll see. Speed, calcium. Let's make room for one more item. Here. Okay, I'll need to protect all orbs. Okay, I am gonna need the PB up drink. So I'm gonna need to deposit more items here. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to manage. Alright, here we go. Sky Tower, take two. Thank you. Alright, let's keep going. Yeah, we have a full item bank. We're working on that, so... Oh, okay, I see. Where all those items are, it's a trap. I've seen this before a bunch of times in Magma Caverns. Oh, we got a level up. Oh, nice. And it's for Charmander. Perfect. Okay, I'm not falling for the trap. I'll give the tiny apple to Pikachu. Okay, Pikachu can have the max ether. I guess Wurmple's gonna need an Oranberry. Totter Seed. Okay, I'll toss that next time I get a chance. Like, wake up, Pikachu! You're not fainted. We're on floor 5 right now, and I'll give the tiny apple to Charmander. Oh, nope, not falling for that. Okay, Wurmple gets another Oranberry. Oh, what is this orb here? Slow Orb. I think we have one of those, so I guess we have another. Nope, not this way. Thank you. We're at floor 6, and... Oh, it's hailing now. Okay, I was wondering what was going on. We've already used a couple of Orin Berries. We just used one tiny Reviver Seed. We gotta see if there's gonna be any more. Apple, okay. Pikachu, I'm gonna eat that. Okay, good, good. We can get out of there. Come on, come on. Okay, Charmander can have the Orin Berry. Oh, I guess Pikachu will have one too. Okay, floor 7. I believe this is where we left off last time. Okay, oh, let's check our... All right. Okay, we got 4 Orin Berries left. How many tiny Reviver Seeds? 6 tiny Reviver Seeds left. So we've really got to get some more. Another tiny apple, money, and max ether. Okay, on to floor 9. See ya. Okay, now. Hey, floor 10. Hey, Charmander gets an orange berry. Hey, floor 11. Use a max ether. Pikachu can have it. Or 12. Okay, so far we are throughout this entire our attempt at Sky Tower. Oh, we've only had one faint. Oh, we're hey, floor 13. Or 14. Yeah. We gotta level up, and this time it's for Wurmple, level 48. Or 15. For 16. Alright, we have come a long way in this attempt. I guess it helps that we were a bit more prepared this time. Or 17. Are we out of orange berries now? If we are, that's bad. Yep, looks like we're out of orange berries. Hey, floor 18. Uh-oh. More diffused. Slow orb. Petrify orb. No, I didn't want that one. No, the orb I'm looking for is the revive all orb. Floor 19. Okay, we got 3 tiny reviver seeds left, so we're gonna have to be careful. Not yet, oh, let's see. Oh, that's a slow orb. Now we can go on. Floor 20. All dodge orb, okay. What does that do? Okay, okay, we're gonna keep that, and we're gonna hope that we make it all the way to the boss this time. How are we doing? Oh, we're down to 1 tiny reviver seed left. So, yeah, we're gonna have to really be careful now. Let's That was pointless. Okay. Alright, let's see. So, what else can I do? Let's see, we'll use a Max Esser on Charmander. Okay, all right, now we can move on. 421. Whew. Wow, this has been a long dungeon. Although, what'd you expect for like for what something that could be the fun? Okay, now we just use our last tiny reviver suit. We really, really need to get more. And that's it for Wurmple. So if we want Wurmple back, we gotta get a revive all orb. Oops, hang on. Okay. All dodge orb. Use. Charmander's down. And that's it. Alright, well, looks like we'll have to try again after I get some more items. Until then, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.